Welcome back, gamers, to another Ryse Son of Rome Let's Play brought to you by Blackfire Virus. This is episode 2. In the last episode, we got to kill a couple guys, help our Master Nero out, or Emperor Nero out, and saw a wicked flashback of Damocles. And in this episode, our family's being attacked by barbarians. Holy shit! Let's see if we can save these people and get them out of here. So strap in and enjoy this gladiatorial battle.
Speak to me!
Kill him!
Listen, they mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people.
Just you and me. Come on, Marius.
Hades awaits you.
Ah!
die, you rot!
That way, there lies your destiny. Run.
My people here, Marius. You must get Palatius in the amphitheater. Bring him to the forum.
We'll protect your father. Now go!
He's in the amphitheater! Move!
belongs to the people. A city for the people. An empire of...
is getting bored!
Hunting us.
Go this way, Marius.
You'll have to go back and lower that bridge. Lower the bridge, Marius! Help me across! Keep going! To the forum, Marius! Don't stop for anything!
Time for what? Further!
You must save Rome! Save it from... Save it from them.
You bastards! You murdering barbarian bastards! I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. I'll spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle. You were the second, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Not anymore. Welcome to the 14th, lad.
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want.
The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles, where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection.
Incoming! Swing wide! Swing wide!
They're not centurions! We don't change!
Sorry, my friend.
Alright, gamers, this is where I'm going to draw this episode to a close. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Ryse, Son of Rome, because I surely enjoyed making it for you. I did not enjoy fucking up on that whole wagon thing. I did not know I needed to throw the fucking javelin at the rope in order to push the wagon. That was my bad. Sorry that you had to witness that, guys. But we also had to witness this dude's family getting slaughtered. That was kind of sad. And now we're murdering people in revenge, so it's pretty good in a twisted way. So please hit that like and subscribe button down below to please YouTube and Gamer Gods, and stay tuned for more Let's Plays brought to you by me in the future. Let's play games.